Hey guys, Abhishek here and you are watching Tech Review Pro. In today's video, you will learn how to create an iCloud account using your iPhone. So without any further delay, let's get started. There are many ways to create an iCloud account on your iPhone. You can do it through the App Store or the Setting app. However, if you want an iCloud email address or an Apple ID with @iCloud domain, you need to go to Settings. In Settings, scroll down and select the Contacts option. Then tap on Accounts. In Accounts, you will see the Add Account option. Since I have already added an account, it's showing here. If you are new and want to create an account, you will only see the Add Account option. Tap on Add Account and you will see multiple options. Since you want to create an iCloud account, tap on iCloud. After tapping on iCloud, you will see the Create a New Apple ID option. Tap on it. Here, you will see an option for name and date of birth. Put in your date of birth, enter your first and last name and tap continue. Now you will be asked for your phone number and email address. To create an Apple ID iCloud account, we will use an email address option from here. Tap on use email address. If you already have a Gmail account, you can use it. However, since we need an @iCloud.com account, we will tap on don't have an email address. Here you will see the option get a free iCloud email address. So tap on it. Now you will see a blank space to enter your email address with @iCloud.com. So enter the name you want for your iCloud account. For example, I'll enter iPhoneLove@iCloud.com. After entering your desired email address, tap on continue. As soon as you tap on continue, this will fetch the results from iCloud and you will see a message if the name you entered is available on @iCloud.com or not. Since iPhoneLove@iCloud.com is not available, I'll change it and check again. After changing the desired mail address again, I'll tap on continue. If the entered iCloud address is available, you will see a pop-up asking if you want to create it or not. Now tap on create email address and on the next screen, you will be asked to enter your password. Enter your password and tap continue. Now you will be asked to enter your phone number for verification. From here, choose how you want to verify it using text message or phone call. Now enter the verification code and agree to the terms and condition and your account will start setting up. You can see that the iCloud account I have just created is now showing here. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below. Thanks for watching.